The crowning of a king and queen is traditionally the most memorable moment for any high school homecoming celebration. But for these students, just hitting the dance floor will be a feat in itself.
When we see them, we don't look at them like they have a disability. We look on the inside of them and we look deeper than what's on the outside. And we see these amazing kids.
Mentor High School senior Leah Satowski knew some of her classmates who have special needs would never have the chance to go to homecoming on their own. So she and her two friends initiated a plan. They asked their classmates to the dance, but that required monetary help from the community.
So we set up a GoFundMe account. And we were thinking maybe we would get 200 to 300 in the first month, but we reached a limit of $925 and exceeded that limit.
$1,200 will now be used to purchase tickets and limousines to the dance, flowers, as well as dinner.
They don't get chances to do things like this. So for me to be able to take them and to do something that is normal for everybody else, which it's not normal to them, but it's very exciting for them.
They're gonna be shy at first. We're gonna have to try to get them to go dance. I'm pretty sure Jimmy will go dance.
And it was Jimmy who showed me some of the dance moves he plans to make Saturday evening. Principal Bill Wade could not be more proud of all of his students.
And that's the type of students that we have here at Mentor High School. The students are always willing to go above and beyond it.
In Mentor, Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.